Taipei Main Station, with its throngs of people, is already quite hard to navigate. Now the Taiwan Paper Industry Association has made it even more difficult with a 220-ping maze made of recycled cardboard. The cardboard labyrinth will be displayed in the station's main hall until Monday. There will also be educational and creative activities to raise public awareness on recycling.